this is Lily ma'am here. Today I'm going to take your drawing class. So children, open your drawing book to page 9. In the last class, what did we color? We colored the mango. Now just spell it, children. M-A-N-G-O. Mango. We colored the mango with yellow color and the leaf with green color. Isn't it, children? Yes. And to practice at home, I told you to color the sun. Yes. The circle of the sun will be yellow in color and the flames will be orange in color. So, did you all color, children? Did you all color the sun? Now say S-U-N, sun. Today we will color a new picture, and that is a picture of a big fish. All of you like to eat fish, children? Yes, I know all of you like to eat fish. Now spell it, children. F-I-S-H, fish. Now see what color the fish is. The outline of the fish is purple in color. The example is given to you, children. So take out your purple color from your crayon box. And you start coloring the fish without going outside the outline. Yes, very good. Now you will color it properly without leaving any white gaps in between. Slowly, children, color it properly. There should not be any white gaps. Very good. After you finish coloring the fish, for practice, you will color the flower. Yes. Now spell it, children. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. I think all of you like flowers. You all have a small garden at your home. And all of you children are little flowers too. So all of you will look at the example given here and you will color the flower exactly with the same color. The petals will be in yellow color. The circle in between with the smiley face will be of red color. And the leaves and the stem will be of green color. Okay, children? So this is all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.